it was like a traffic violation and driving while suspended. And then a fugitive complaint in 2000.
Yeah.
A traffic violation for a wrong right turn. But and giving false information to a police officer. And then back in, oh gosh, was this 94? The number is labeled.
1995. I thought that. A false information to a police officer.
Yeah, then there's one, it's called DA46, is the start of the number.
Mm-hmm.
And it looks like it was filed in 92, but it was for possession of a controlled substance. But I don't have anything in the year 2000 that would implicate murder or child endangerment or any charges like that.
Okay.
When I look you up statewide.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, so you don't have a file there for me, so I don't know what to do now because her name is all over everything. She made decisions for
me. Let me look up. It looks like you have a different last name for the Multnomah County case.
Mm-hmm. Sharif. Sharif. S-H-A-R-I-F is in Frank.
Yeah, so when I look that up, still that doesn't come up.
Okay.
I don't have it that you were ever charged with that or convicted or anything like that.
Okay, I really appreciate you. I appreciate you taking the time today.
No problem.
Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.
Had an attempted possession of controlled substance.